I cut this with the snips just to demonstrate. See how the compresses? That causes compressive damage, right? And it may or may not be hidden. So when you're working with this stuff, trying to use snips can be difficult. So when you're using snips, you want to actually cut each surface and change your angle as you go, just to the tip, come back up, then come across. If you just try to crush through it all, that's what you get, it's a big crushing mess.